the pass, and slipped past Saros, and the lead is cut in half just like that.
And this is a really good setup here, the way Gaudreau does this. Watch him, he's going to open up with his stick and pull it completely out. Good transition here, get back on side, and Kaprizov. Watch how he opens up. He's not, it doesn't look like he's in a shooting position. He's almost wanting to go back door. At the last second, he pulls it in. He's looking past all the way, but he knows he's going to shoot. That lane's not.